When your foes are disabled or stunned, you can dispatch any number of them in the time it would normally take to eliminate just one. And you'll be sure that they won't make a sound. These tabby, made of silk and the lightest reeds, will reduce the noise you make when you run. These darts are made from blowfish spines coated in poison. Just one of these will plunge your target into a state of panic and terror. They'll attack any noise they hear. These flesh-eating insects can reduce dead bodies to dust in seconds. They can also attack a living target, but be careful. That poor soul will make a lot of noise before the insects finish them off. So nice to see the moonlight again. We made it to the Inner Keep. Come on. Can't let the Count get away. Before you try to catch him, cut off his escape routes. And watch out. Looks like his best troops are on patrol. They won't be easy to take down, so do your best to sneak past them. Thank you.
of things.
Thank you.
That guy looks tough. Even a surprise attack might not bring him down. You'll need to daze him somehow before you move in for the kill.
Thank you. Your fear is all that I see.
Thank you.
by violent hunger. Ropes through the darkness. It craves more than I can catch.
We can't let Karajan escape again. We can either take out the pilot or destroy the fuel pump. Either way, he'll be trapped like the rat he is.
Thank you. check that out. Weird that the light went out. Thank you.
boss is safe for them to stay on alert.
Karajan is cornered. It's time to finish him.
Raven's circle. Usher me to my end.
You! All of you! Guard me with your lives!